My name is Clorinda, and today I'm going to show you my work in mystery class. So this is the first page. This is the mountains, and in my country, I saw the mountains, trees, and the paddy field. I used the V-pop-up technique to make this. So this is the second one. This one is describing the food in my country. So this one is, I used the pocket technique. So this one is papaya salad. And you can see the food inside, and this one is like dessert, and this is coconut jelly, and then this one is chili salad. This is our traditional food in Myanmar, and this one is Burmese traditional noodles. It's called mohinkar. You should try it. So this is the third one that happened to my country. This one is military coup, and a lot of people died, and then the buildings are on fire. So I use V-pop up technique in this one, and then yeah. And so this is the my life in Oakland, because as soon as I arrived to United States, I went to the beach to relax after a 15-hour flight. And so I use a flat book technique to make this. I made the ocean, and then right here I make like a beach with shells and a starfish. So this is the third one that I use V pop-up technique, but this time I use the watercolor paint to build this. This one is the environment in Oakland. This is the building, and this is BART, this is planes, and then this is the sounds that I can hear. This is ambulance, and then I can hear the sound of the cars. I use V pop-up technique to build this. So this one is, I tried American food, so you can see this. I use waterfall card to make this. So the next one is,
can you show us that one more time?
Sure. You can see. So the next page is my future. In the future, I'm gonna graduate. So this is me, and this is the people's watching, and this is the background of the view, and then.
Okay, that one we need to see one more time.
Mm-hmm.
So wait.
I use flatbook technique, and this one is just pocket. I don't know how to say that, but I watched the video on YouTube, and I made it this one. And this is me. I'm breaking it. So this is the last page. So this is gonna be my future. I use a V pop-up tower, but I didn't build two story because I want to make a page on the top of the roof. And so in here I drew my future, like I'm gonna be a doctor, and then there's my patient, and then there's ambulance, and then roads and car. So this is gonna be my future, and I use a V pop-up technique. So thank you for watching this video.